away by the river so clear. The ladies were winding their way, while Pharaoh's little daughter stepped down to the water to bathe in the cool of the day. Before it was dark, she opened the ark and found the sweet infant was there. Before it was dark, she opened the ark and found the sweet infant was there. And away by the waters so blue, the infant was lonely and sad. She took him in pity and thought him so pretty, and it made little Moses so glad. She called him her own, her beautiful son, and she sent for a nurse who was near. She called him her own, her beautiful son, and she sent for a nurse who was near. And away by the river so clear, they carried that beautiful child to his own tender mother, his sister and brother. Little Moses looked happy and smiled. His mother, so good, did all that she could to rear him and teach him with care. His mother, so good, did all that she could to rear him and teach him with care. And away by the sea that was red, so red, little Moses, the servant of God, while in him confided, the sea was divided, as upward he lifted his rod. And the Jews safely crossed, while Pharaoh's host was drowned in the water and lost. And the Jews safely crossed, while Pharaoh's host was drowned in the waters and lost. And away on a mountain so high, the last one that he ever did see, while in him victorious his hope was most glorious, he'd soon o'er the Jordan be free. When his labor did cease, he departed in peace and rested in the heavens above. When his labor did cease, he departed in peace and rested in the heavens above.